Stegosaurus, pterodactyl, tyrannosaurus rex. Stilinosaurus, a brontosaurus, triceratops is next. Touring Patsy, Sinatroid, the terror Stegy was slide. It's Harry and his pumpkin full of dinosaurs. To get on board the magic ride, all we do is jump inside. With Harry and his bucket full of dinosaurs.
Jump, Harry!
Silly pencil. This pencil won't draw a straight line.
Your line is going to the right. Maybe lean a little to the left. Not you, Steggy.
Maybe we should stop for frozen yogurt.
How is that going to help?
Because frozen yogurt is the best.
Hey, maybe if we all try to hold the pencil straight.
Silly pencil!
What are you drawing, Harry?
I'm trying to draw a castle, except this silly pencil won't draw a straight line. Look!
Castles don't have to have straight lines.
They do. Otherwise, how would they even stand up?
Well, yes, that's right, Harry.
Well, I'm sure that whatever you draw will be wonderful.
There must be somewhere we can draw straight lines. I bet we could if we took the pencil to Dino World.
Ready, Harry?
Ready!
One, two, three, jump, Harry!
What is that thing?
That, my friend, is a big blank space.
Wonderful! What's it for?
Drawing! It's the perfect place to draw our castle.
That's what I thought.
So, who has the pencil? Nobody brought the pencil?
Maybe we don't need our pencil from home.
Of course we need the pencil.
I really don't think we do, Harry.
How else are we going to draw straight lines?
Hey, they're already drawn for us.
A pile of straight lines, already drawn. Perfect! Now we can build our castle.
Let's build a big one.
With a gate.
And a drawbridge.
And scrumptious frozen yoghurt.
Strike!
What did I say?
One gigantic castle coming right up. Let's go! This is the best castle ever!
A little lacking in frozen yogurt.
Let's look inside.
This is really strange.
Look, a door on the ceiling.
And upside down stairs.
Something strange is going on around here.
I think this means we're not alone.
Not alone? Oh, no. Maybe we can draw ourselves invisible.
Wait, I hear something. Did you see that?
What? I can't hear you. My ears are all itchy. Anybody have a carrot?
Patsy, your ears are...
Oh, my!
What? Cat whiskers?
What's so funny, Harry?
Steggy, your hat looks good enough to eat!
Your feet are huge, Terence.
And you're covered in stripes.
Well, at least there's nothing funny about me.
Turn around.
Oh, no.
Who's drawing on all of us?
And can he draw frozen yogurt? What? I'm really, really hungry.
Follow that pencil.
Ow!
did you know my name?
What name?
Silly, that's me.
You sort of surprised me with the
vacuum eraser. A vacuum and eraser all rolled into one.
Did you draw that?
You bet. I'll draw anything you want.
Ask for frozen yogurt.
You know what I've always wanted? A rocket pack.
Done. Ta-da! Lift off! Right up. How about you, Trike?
Could you please draw me some frozen yogurt? Hey, Tori, can I borrow your trampoline? Thanks, silly. Best frozen yogurt ever. Hey, 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 help!
Trike!
He floated away.
Yes, just disappeared.
How are we going to find him now?
If only we had something like a telescope.
I know. Silly can draw us a telescope.
Actually, I can't.
Why not?
There's no clean space to draw on.
Well, then, we're going to have to clean.
You want us to clean all this up?
But it'll take us forever.
Not if we use that.
Forget everything, Harry.
To draw.
Please hurry, Silly. We really need to find Trike.
Stand back.
Do you see anything, Harry?
Not yet.
Could you hurry up? You're a little heavy.
I can fix that.
Wow! Thanks, Silly.
I think I see something. Trike's frozen yogurt cloud is floating away. He can't get back. Uh-oh.
What's happening?
It's melting.
Oh, what are we going to do?
Let's go.
We're right on course, sir.
Excellent. Do we have a visual?
Roger that, Commander Harry. Target is in sight.
Ladder at the ready.
Aye, aye, Captain!
And go, Patsy!
Troy, grab the ladder! I repeat, grab the ladder! You did it! Way to go, Trike!
No, I can't hold on! I'm all slippery with frozen yogurt!
Oh, no! What are we going to do?
No! Yes, but I certainly don't feel like having frozen yogurt anymore.
Harry!
Let's go!
See you, Silly!
Bye-bye!
How's your castle coming, Harry?
Well, my goodness. This castle has slides coming out of the windows and a helicopter on the roof.
And frozen yogurt clouds!
Harry, this is the most fantastic picture you've ever drawn.
I'll draw something in it for you, Nana. What do you want?
For me? Well, how about a giant talking pickle?
Course, Nana. Did she say a giant talking pickle? A giant talking pickle? Now that is really silly.
Ha 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 ha